sponsors from the offices of one of his top political fundraisers, Solomon Mellon.